We now know the names of the people involved in a deadly crash near the Bernalillo exit that shut down the interstate for hours. State police say Charles Graham, Benjamin Carpio, Joseph Duran, and two others were in a truck which crossed the median and struck a semi. The cause of the crash is still undetermined, but police say alcohol containers were found in the truck, so they're waiting on a full toxicology screening on the driver.